2020. Holy moly, that's nearly 3 years ago. That was the 8th to the 12th? Oh, it doesn't tell me. If I go to... Oh, this is... Ah, the 8th. Yeah, the 8th to the 12th, 2020. That's when I played... Made a scar? Whatever it was called.
You lost Zone A. You captured Zone C.
I'm going to play this smart and get B for our team straight off the bat. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. Okay, that's some excellent inputs from you. I did the wrong way. Excuse me. I don't get this! Whoa! Okay. Just sometimes. Oh, it's quite a laggy lobby. But I don't know. Maybe I'm the inferior one. I just feel like there's a lot of situations that I get into in 1v1s where we'll both be trying to throw lights, and they can like snap to block my lights in time, and I can't. What? Oh. That really penalizes me. Okay. Like, when I do the kick and I miss the kick, they're able to get two swings on me. I don't know whether that's me just failing to block or whether that's actually a mechanic. That was massively delayed. There we go. I have just slightly stole that from Valkyrie, but she wasn't going to get the hit off. Nicely done, BP. Why would you go for a light? Oh, really? Really? I knew I wasn't going to make it, but that's seriously how I went down. I traded with a kunai. That's disgraceful. I haven't got time. I was going to do that regardless, but because it was a bot, so I was sort of like, yeah, let's just get this over with. I got nothing from that. Victory.